Good morning, everyone. My name is Anandita Saha, and I am one of the summer interns at ModLingua. I am currently pursuing my French honors, my bachelor's from Arts Faculty, Delhi University, and I'm in my second year right now, waiting to go into the third year. I would like to take this opportunity to mention a current situation that the country has been facing across three Indian states, namely Maharashtra, Gujarat, and Assam. I am talking about the flood conditions in these three states, and today I will be specifically talking about the second wave of floods that has hit the state of Assam in 2020 and how it has affected the human lives, the infrastructure, the animal lives, etc. Even though it is a very important issue and despite its intensity, a lot of the facts and figures have not been shared to us by the Indian media, by the journalists, and hence I would like to take this wonderful opportunity to reach out to people and talk about this and tell everyone how we as fellow humans, as fellow individuals, can help the people who are being affected by the Assam floods. First off, I would like to begin by stating some of the facts, figures and stats about the human lives that have been affected or have been endangered due to the current conditions of flood in Assam. According to the Assam State Disaster Management Authority, or the ASDMA, as of 15 July 2020, 68 people have lost their lives due to the conditions, and over 48 lakh people have been affected in over 4,500 villages across 30 districts of Assam. Amongst these 30 districts, some of the names of the districts that are under the radar, that are under the most amount of danger currently, are Dhimapur, Sonitpur, Chirang, Biswanath, etc. According to the ASDMA, this year's floods has been one of the highest flood situations that the state has faced in a very long time. These floods have affected a number of infrastructural entities in the state of Assam, including erosion of riverbanks, destruction of embankments, roads, bridges, etc. Moreover, a lot of people's homes and houses have been either fully or partially been destructed. As for what the government has done to control this current situation of floods in Assam, almost 500 relief centers and distribution centers have been set across the state in 30 districts, wherein almost 1.25 men, women and children have taken shelter. As for the animals, amongst the ones that have been affected, 170 animals have been rescued with the help of camps set up by the government. Coming to the final part of my video, how can we, sitting at our homes, help the people who are stuck at a flood-stricken area? The answer to all our problems is the CM Relief Fund. If we log in on the site of cm.assam.gov.in/relieffund.php, we can make our donation sitting at home and help the people who are facing the issues. Thank you so much for being a part of my video.